Good morning.
Good morning.
I bring you greetings from the Oak Park Regional Housing Center and our Executive Director, Rob Raymeyer, who was here for the adult education session this morning but had to go back home. So I'm here today to do a couple of things. One is just to say thank you for your support of the Oak Park Regional Housing Center. And I want to talk a little bit about the center and this year, what's significant about this year. 50 years ago today, 50 years ago next month, Congress signed the Fair Housing Act in Washington, D.C., and that was just days, as I understand it, just days after the death of Martin Luther King. This act provides equal housing opportunity for all people and got rid of the blockbusting and the white flight, or was, you know, tended to address that anyway, and the panic peddling that was going on as even in this community, African-American moving in and not providing with equal access and fair housing opportunities. So, you know, it's in Oak Park's history that, you know, the darker part of our history, in the 60s, Dr. Percy Julian and his family moved into town here, and there were firebombing attempts on his house and that, but there were also some 350 people, I understand, who rallied in support on their lawn that day. And so Oak Park has for a long time been involved in this issue and been on the forefront of this issue. It wasn't very much longer after the federal government approved the fair housing law that Oak Park approved an ordinance in their community as well. And that began the history and the mission and the work of the Oak Park Regional Housing Center, which is also celebrating 46 years of existence in May. Began in First United Church in the Sunday school room there with a group of people who were very intentional about making sure everybody had equal opportunity to housing options in Oak Park. And initially we were focused on both the purchase and rental market, and we have since just worked on just the rental market and making sure that people are aware of all the different options that are available for them and that they are welcome to any part to be living and renting in Oak Park, any part of Oak Park. So we have been, it's been a lot of work and it remains a lot of work, but Oak Park has been an intentionally inclusive community for many years now, and we are still focused on that. So this year, the Oak Park Regional Housing Center and the Library and the Historical Society and a couple other organizations are joining together to do a year-long celebration of the 50 years. And the focus is on, yes, celebrating our past, but also looking forward to our future. You'll be hearing more about this in the future, but this is a really good, really important and significant time. And there's a lot going to be going on this year to celebrate 50 years. We've also discovered that we're about more than housing, and we need to be about more than housing if we're going to make this community even more inclusive and equitable place to live, and also to continue to be the beacon and the example that we are to the rest of the country. In the adult ed class this morning, as we started out, I asked people to tell Rob and myself, what do you love about Oak Park? And people mentioned the schools, they mentioned that it's a successful community right now, close to downtown, and the efforts we've been making in things like green and environmentally sensitive activities like planting green and some other community-wide things were going on. And it was very clear to us, and has been for a long time, that a lot of what makes the values that people love and what makes Oak Park is a result of the work of the Housing Center for 46 years. We've been very intentional about working toward inclusion and equity, and it takes a lot of work, and we appreciate the support of communities and faith communities like yourself that see that as a value and do what you can to help to promote and support that. So we just want to say thank you for your support and look forward, as I said, keep your eye out and be hearing about some other exciting things that are going on in the next months ahead to celebrate this 50 years and to look forward to the next 50 years. And finally, if you know anybody at all that is looking for an apartment or looking to move to Oak Park, make sure they stop by and take advantage of our free help apartment referral and help service. And I'm sure you can do well. I bet there's many of you out here that might have gotten your first apartment through our services, because we hear it all the time. So anyway, thank you again, and keep an eye out and for this 50th celebration. And let's continue to be the community that very intentionally works toward inclusion and equity.